Welcome back to EA Sports, everybody. My name is James Cebulski, and one of the hottest teams in hockey will look to keep their win streak intact on the ice tonight. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. And they've got this first period started here. Vancouver's gained possession. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Markstrom. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. The Flames win the draw. Anderson's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it to Lindholm. Sends the pass over. The Canucks gain possession in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Don't forget the team store, always accessible online 24/7. You can also check out the team store in the arena as well, open 7 days a week. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he makes the easy save. The Flames will take it from the back of the net.
The Canucks' depth has been tested this year, but you can see by their position in the standings that they have had outstanding performances up and down their lineup.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Huberto. The Flames looking against the half wall. Oh, just puts it wide of the net.
Trying to be a little fine with it. This is a good goaltender. You know you have to make a really great shot to beat him, but he just fires it wide.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Backlund's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
And he connects with the long bomb. In all alone on the breakaway. Oh, what a save by the keeper. He is locked in.
He's so quick when he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he outwaits the shooter here and then makes the save.
The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slick feed. Poked away in the neutral zone by Besser. Puck picked up by Anderson. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. Poked away at center by Myers. Here he is with a backhander. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Demko.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save.
Vancouver's got it across the line. Shot makes the save, but barely with that one. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still scoreless in this one. Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a big time stop by Markstrom. The Flames will play it in their own end. The Canucks have it in the offensive zone. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Into the corner now. And that's broken up. There's a firm collision. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Shuts him down. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that caroms off a body in traffic. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now. And the defenders come away with it. Picks up the puck. Here along the boards. Makes the save. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on for a much-needed stoppage.
Huberto's known for his accurate passing plays. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, guys, and it's what makes him effective at distributing the puck. Demko's well-respected and a great competitor between the pipes. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Here in the late going of the frame, we're still scoreless. Inside the final minute of the first here. Turned aside with a glove by Markstrom. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. And that's off target as it hits a body. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game. And we'll be back with more in a moment.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off.
James Cebulski with you. Period number two. The middle frame ready to go. Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. Ray Ferraro is down at ice level and he gives us his own assessment of the opening 20 minutes. Razor?
The Canucks are still looking for their first goal. Heck, this game's looking for the...
All alone! And that's deflected off someone in front. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Lindholm. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. The Canucks look to start the transition game. Just a simple save by Demko. Scooped up along the wall by Myers. Dishes it to Garland. Change is coming up front as they send the puck in. Here he is on the backhand. Moves the puck over to Toffoli. Calgary's gained the line and into the zone. Maintains control of the puck. The Flames have it behind the cage. Intercepted the pass. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. Taken along the wall by Horvat. Denies him! Puck grabbed by Besser. Point-to-point pass. And that goes off course.
You can't really aim it. You're just trying to get it on the net, change the direction.
How hard is that trying on those tips?
Well, I always found it kind of easy to tip it. The problem is the defenseman's not making it very comfortable in there.
Horvat's got it on the offensive end. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. The Flames have it from their own end. Taken by Backlund. The Canucks have it against the wall. Pearson's got the puck in his own zone. Gets it over to Mangiapane. Vancouver's got the puck. The Canucks take it across the blue line. That's a textbook save.
Shows up in many different places on the ice. This is hard work. You've got to fight your way into the middle of the ice. Around the net, you're going to take some punishment. But with the pucks there, that's where the goals are.
The Canucks have taken a one-goal lead here late in the second.
They've got the lead now. They'd like to run this lead into the intermission. Try and regroup and make...
Scores! And we are all evened up after that one!
Well, you started to wonder what was going to come next. Is the game going to spread out? Or is it tied? Now it's tied, and everybody starts at scratch again.
The Flames got new life on the bench. You can see it as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
Picked up along the boards by Mikheyev. Here's a chance! Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Mikheyev's work ethic was really on display there, I think, James. You know, like, it's easy to quit on a play when you stumble because you know you're out of it, but he wasn't out of it, and he ended up with a really good scoring chance as a result.
Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out!
Markstrom's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
hard 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. Back to the point it goes. Denies him. He got all of it. The Canucks play it along the boards. The Flames get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Oh, pad save. Tremendous agility there by Kempo. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Lays the body. And the officials waving off icing here. Picked up along the wall by Pettersson. And he takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one.
Pearson's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Horvat's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Shot! And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Markstrom's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Markstrom's a goalie who seems to get better when he faces a high volume of shots, guys. That's his workhorse zone ability, and he knows he needs to be sharp to help his team win.
Denies him on the play.
In the offensive zone with the...
He scores!
Well, that's a nice one. 200 career goals for him now. Everything happened so quickly that close to the net. You don't really have time to adjust. That puck's on your backhand, shoot it on your backhand. It's a terrific shot because it's in the net.
The Canucks with the one goal lead here in the third, and, you know, surprised they haven't gone up with more.
They've played really well. They've had most of the possession. Now they've got the lead. Nothing should change in their mindset.
Gains the zone on the left wing. And that goes off a body. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Turn that one aside.
Markstrom's not going to get much of a break anytime tonight. It looks like the puck keeps coming at him. He turns him aside, and his players can't help him out in front of him very much.
The Flames have it now. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Here's a shot, and now it's grabbed by Weegar. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Canucks gain possession along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Stays with it. And he slides it quickly to Pettersson. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. And they continue to apply pressure here. Handles the pass from the right side. Can't make it work. Puck sent over to Mangiapane. Pushes it across to Dubé. Dished on over to Anderson. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Quick pass to Mangiapane. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And he moves it up to Pettersson. Shot! Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net. You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Late goings of this period. Vancouver's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Pettersson's won the draw. Here he is from the slot! Markstrom's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Let's get our third member of the broadcast team back in here, our own Carlin Bade. What you got going on?
Stamkos' team has the lead, and he's been a big part of that, making key saves. It's an easy decision to give him the edge, guys.
Markstrom's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Toffoli. Lindholm's got it through center. Breakaway! And scores! Oh, what a beautiful goal!
He broke away up from the pack. Now he's on the breakaway, and he shows great confidence to finish this off.
Calgary's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Approaching the final minute of regulation. Markstrom's got the puck and he's going to hang on. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Lindholm's won the draw inside his own end. Vancouver's got the puck behind the net. Big shot from the back end. That's blocked by Markstrom. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. A critical draw here. Calgary's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Hanifin's got the puck along the wing. Rocked on the play. The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Pettersson. Puck scooped up by Garland. Looks to set up at the point now. There's a save. Puck picked up by Lindholm. Moves it to Toffoli. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Flames really need a goal here. They pull the goalie and the extra attacker's out. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Oh, gets a pad on that one. What a stop by Demko. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. Calgary's effort was significantly better, but can you build on that?
Yeah, you can, and that's the coach's job, and the leaders in the room is to make yourselves believe that that was actually a step in the right direction.
And they'll come out and salute the fans after the win.
Just the way it should be. You win, you salute the fans get to say thanks. I love it.
Hope everyone had as much fun as we did here tonight. For all of us at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski saying peace.